Hello guys, today we'd like to talk to you about Ripple, its first part. So let's start. Ripple, a beginner's guide to the digital asset built for global payments. What is Ripple? Ripple is a cryptocurrency token designed to migrate transactions from central databases controlled by financial institutions to a more open infrastructure while significantly cutting costs. XRP transactions are trustless, instant and cheap, putting them at an advantage for cross-border movements. Launched in 2012, the cryptocurrency has one of the most ambitious goals in the cryptocurrency space: the software enabling the use of XRP, the XRP ledger, proposed a new way of operating blockchains that proponents claim is more suitable for transactions. The Bitcoin blockchain allows anyone to contribute computing power, validate transactions and secure its software. The XRP ledger, on the other hand, only allows select network participants to help validate transactions and secure the network. There are over 115 of these participants in the network, collectively known as the Unique Node List. But is XRP decentralized? At launch, 100 billion XRP tokens were permitted and subsequently distributed to specific individuals, companies, and the general public, so gifts and giveaways. At the time, the move led to concerns surrounding its decentralization, as a few entities controlled a large supply of coins. Adding fuel to the fire, XRP's involvement in the market relies on a for-profit company called Ripple Z. To this day, acts as main player in the XRP ecosystem. Ripple helps maintain the XRP ledger and plays a pivotal role in its development while being a significant XRP token holder. How does XRP work? The mission of XRP of Ripple's blockchain infrastructure, RippleNet, is to provide banks with quick, low-cost, and simple cross-border transactions. As a result, it is a viable alternative to the current international payment system used by most banks, which is the Society for Worldwide International Financial Telecommunication. Ripple has several benefits for those who make international transactions. One of the main benefits is the typical transaction takes 5 seconds to complete. To verify transactions, the XRP cryptocurrency employs a consortium system involving several bank-owned servers. Validators verify that proposed transactions are valid by comparing them to the most recent version of the XRP ledger. A transaction must be accepted by the majority of validators to be verified. RippleNet provides a multitude of cross-border payment solutions for business and financial institutions. This includes the following. Xcurrent. It's a payment processing system for banks. Xrapid. It allows financial institutions to reduce liquidity costs by using XRP as a bridge between the fiat currencies. XVIA. It allows financial institutions to minimize liquidity costs by using XRP as a bridge between their currencies. Also, allows businesses to send payments via RippleNet. Ripple XRP history. Most cryptocurrencies have one specific individual or entity who can be credited with creating the cryptocurrency. Bitcoin, for example, was created by Satoshi Nakamoto. XRP's history is complex, as several individuals were involved in creating both the technology behind it and the business entities that helped it grow. Understanding the difference between Ripple and XRP. Often, some stories and articles refer to Ripple and XRP interchangeably. But are they the same? What is XRP, and how does it relate to Ripple? it's important to understand that they are not the same things. XRP is a cryptocurrency, while Ripple is a for-profit company that helps promote and develops XRP, the software behind it, the XRP Ledger, and numerous other transaction-focused projects. The company is adamant that the two entities are separate. Ripple describes XRP on its website as faster, less costly, and more scalable than any other digital asset. It uses the XRP Ledger to power innovative technology across the payment space. The film describes its involvement with the XRP in the following way. Ripple is focused on building technology to help unleash new utility for XRP and transform global payments. Third parties are also parsing the other XRP related to use cases. Ripple was founded in September on 2012 under the name OpenCoin, 1 year after on what would later become the XRP Ledger had started. In 2013, OpenCoin rebranded to Ripple Labs before the company finally settled on Ripple in 2014. The XRP Ledger was initially called the Ripple Open Payment System and moved to the Ripple Consensus Ledger before becoming the XRP Ledger. After the XRP Ledger was functioning, it developed deciding to give 80 billion tokens to a private company that would work with the community to support the cryptocurrency. That company, Ripple, claimed to have been methodically selling XRP and using it Zenity's market maker activity to increase XRP liquidity and the overall health of XRP markets. XRP was indeed the ticket for symbol for Ripples or Ripple credits. But over time, these names were dropped in favor of just XRP to avoid confusion. How to mine XRP? A crypto ledger similar to a blockchain technology is used to generate Ripple XRP, which is produced by financial institutions and payment processor networks. While it is true that miners cannot mine Ripple, it is especially possible to do so with the help of other cryptocurrencies. For instance, one can mine other cryptocurrencies such as Bitcoin and Ethereum, and then swap the mined crypto for Ripple. Thought exchanges, one of the most realistic approaches to mining XRP.